All right, welcome to the Unit 3 Review Answers. Remember, you should be able to check your answers for almost every problem. So before you look at them, you should check your answers on your own, because that's what you need to do on the test, and try and rework any that you find to be incorrect on your own. And then once you've given yourself that opportunity, then take a look at these answers. I purposely have put minimal hints as far as how to get some of the answers, so that way you can really think to yourself and problem solve. And of course, if you have any questions, reach out with email or in the morning on Monday.